This is an overview of the LEGO Mindstorms EV3 robotic tool set. The kit described here is the LEGO Education Kit. It differs slightly from the retail kit that can be found in toy stores. At the top is a parts list. This parts list shows all the different parts that can be found within the kit. On the top tray are smaller parts: beams, gears, pins, axles, and various other items for building structures. In the lower section, we can find the LEGO Mindstorms programmable brick, as well as the USB cable used for connecting it to the computer to do the programming. There are two large motors that come with the set, as well as one medium motor. In terms of sensors, there's a color sensor, an ultrasonic sensor, a gyro sensor, and two touch sensors. For connecting both the motors and the sensors, there's a collection of different sized wires that click into the sensor and connect it to the programmable brick. For movement, there are two wheels that have rubber treads attached to them, as well as one small rolling ball wheel that can be used for moving in any direction. Finally, this set comes with tracks that click together if you want to make treads.